attach this particular extension and place it on my above dash so that I don't have to go there in order to start. It seems that it is headphone. So it cost me around 1100 rupees.